India is passing through epidemic of heart disease. Heart disease is number one cause of death in Indian population. By 2020, 60% of world heart disease patients is going to be Indian. And the about 50% of heart attack occurs in Indian patient of age group less than 50 years, that is major workhorse of any social society. Leading risk factor for heart attack in India is hypertension, followed by dyslipidemia, smoking, tobacco, obesity and diabetes. If you are having age more than 55 years, you are having high blood pressure and diabetes, you must consult your physician and follow advice. Certain drugs like low dose of aspirin and statin can reduce the risk of heart attack.